So, you know, every time you press and hold the power button, this will basically wake Bixby, but you want to go ahead and you want to be able to bring up the power off menu. Like if you do the volume down and power button brings up the power off menu, but a lot of you guys forget that. So what you can do is we can make the power button by itself bring up this power off menu. Okay, very simple. Look down here, side key settings. Let's go ahead and tap on that. Oops, let me do it again. Let me bring up the power off menu. Side key settings right here. Let's tap on that. Now you can see the side key, okay, basically the power button here. So press and hold wakes Bixby by default, but we can go down here, power off menu. Now if we just press and hold only the power button, that'll come up, okay? Doesn't matter where you are. Even if we go here, just press and hold. Voila, pretty simple. Good luck.